job you up the wall when I'm working. Actually, I'm probably worse when I'm not. You don't deserve it, make you nervous, cause you know I'ma break soon. Every time I do, I say something that hurts you. Acting like I'm gone, but we both in the same room. I don't like to be wrong, which I know you relate to. And I know I make you feel like you're at the end of your...
What's up, Josh the Five Alive? What's up? Subscribe, comment, like the video. Tonight, we're gonna summon or speak with Siri. I'm gonna make Siri come to my house and have it on film. Oh yeah. So I'll pick this up when it's 3 a.m. So I'll pick this up when...
It's 3 a.m. My TV is starting to clench, so I'm not sure if that's normal or not, but anyways. Oh boy. Let's do this. I'm gonna transfer to my GoPro so I can talk to Siri.
I'm gonna say one more time to Siri, because it's still the witch's owl. Yeah, I said it. Let's see, one more time. One more time. Because it's my first one, my first save for you. So I just want to keep it simple and then get the feeling good. And then my second save for you will be savage and go all out. It's creepy, man. Okay, I'm gonna say one more time. That was so insane. That was so funny. Oh my god. Somehow, like, I was turning the fears into, like, one of the kind, honestly. So, anyways, I'm gonna make Siri video part 2. It's gonna be much, much better. Your first video of something, I think you just want to keep it simple, you know? So my second series video will be epic. I'm sorry for my GoPro volume. I don't know, I'm still working with my GoPro. I'm still figuring out how to work my GoPro volume, and you know what I mean? There's a GoPro app, and I don't know. Anyways, be you, stay true, live the moment. Subscribe down below. And see you guys in the next one. Series part 2 is coming. It's gonna be savage. Savage, savage, savage. So anyways, I tweeted this many times on Twitter. If you know any questions that you want me to ask Siri at 3 a.m., I'll do it, and I'll give you guys a shout out. And it's gonna be savage. So peace.